right, pussy, 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 come on in, pussy lovers! Here at the Titty Twister, we're slashing pussy in half. Give us an offer on our best selection of pussy.
Well,
this
hi.
Is a pussy blowout.
All right.
We got white pussy, black pussy, pussy,
yeah, it's a bit windy. But, we're right playing for it. Because it is. Alright, let's try this out. Did you like that takeoff? I did, because it just went up like a rocket. Crazy thing about F4s, you slow it down too much. Just asking for it. Speed must be maintained. All about discipline of speed. Whoa, whoa, come on, wind. Wind is really curling. I do love the sound of that. I bet you can't hear it over the wind. No. I'm gonna try and do a touch and go, like an actual touch and go, not a bounce and go. Whoa, whoa. I don't know if you guys can see it at this distance, but. I'm gonna take that as a win. Touch and go. Bounce and go. So they are stout gear, as Vicky Booty pointed out. They're so springy though. That's the problem. Is you anything but a kiss. You're in the bouncy room. But the sound! I'm trying to manage my throttle because this just is a 1500. There's a super high kilovolt 12 blade fan. So, you really gotta. The sound! Oh, I should be going F4. Phantom. I will. Now the wind's rolling, so I know it's gonna go down. The wind will go down, not the plane. The wind will go down coming up here. Phantom! That's for, all the buddies that like to call out the plane. I think it's a hilarious thing. Yeah. Shout out. So, shout outs to all the guys at RCG. Just killing it. Oh, guess what? I just had a. Okay. Well, we're walking. I'll do the shout outs. So, Tennessee. Absolutely killing it, man. Doing really good. RB taking a break, enjoying life. That's what it should be. I just ran this thing to LVC, which is a hard cutoff. Well, it just it rolled and then went into the weeds, so it won't have any damage. Not worried about that. And as Dave Bluehammer pointed out, he says, what the hell is a fire hydrant doing out in the middle of the wasteland? And it is a wasteland. Looks like a desert out here almost. It'll fill in, trust me. There are a few gallons of water come in. So I'll be green. all those tumbleweeds be gone. So there you go. See? Just one tough little jet. Of course, when it hit the weeds, it was only, oh look, it picked up a tree. It's only doing about 10 miles an hour. So there you go. It's a sweet, sweet little junk jet. I shouldn't say junk jet in front of it. Some crap inside. Oh. Anywho, carnage. And I'll say adieu. See you guys. Have a great day.